Video test 1 for ES6 stage 2. My name is Adam. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Hello, my name is Lương. I am 13 years old. I'm in class ES6-M3. I like math.
What are you bad at?
I'm bad at eating vegetables.
How many hours a week do you study English?
I study English 5 times a week.
Okay. Some pictures here. You are going on a coach trip for one day with your friends. Here are some things that you might want to take with you. Which ones here would you like to take with you? Okay, is there anything that you'd like to take just for fun? Is there anything here that is not interesting at all to you?
I think it's the radio because I don't like to listen to music too much.
Do you think we could take all of these, or are any of these just too big to take for one day?
I think if we have a big bag, we can take all this. But if we have a small bag, I think we can't.
Okay. When you go on holiday with your family, what do you normally take? Do you have any pets?
I don't have any pets because my parents say if I can clean the house, so because I can clean the house.
Okay. Would you like a pet?
Not really, because I don't
know. Okay. Are you interested in sports?
Yeah. I play sports in ball or badminton.
Okay. Do you like to watch football on TV?
Sometimes sometimes it's not my favorite football team, so I don't want to see. I don't want to watch.
Which football team's your favorite?
It's Manchester United.
Who's your favorite player?
It's Bruno Fernandes.
What subjects did you study at school today?
Today I studied math, literature, and geography.
Okay. Do you like those subjects? Which subject do you think is the easiest subject?
I think PE.
Alright. What job would you like to do in the future? Why?
Because if I become a doctor, I can heal many sick people. Also, my family too.
All right. Thank you.